Samsung has recently launched the latest addition to its M series. The Samsung Galaxy M35 5G smartphone. It boasts several impressive features, including Dolby Atmos speakers, NFC-based tap and pay, and more. In this video, I will take you through the complete specifications and features of the Galaxy M35 5G. Let's start with a detailed look at its display. The Samsung Galaxy M35 5G smartphone features a 6.6-inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED Infinity O display with a 120Hz refresh rate, up to 1000 nits peak brightness, and Corning Gorilla Glass Victus protection. Moving on to performance, it supports 5G connectivity and is powered by the Exynos 1380 chipset. It runs on Android 14 with One UI 6.1. The smartphone includes Samsung's Knox security and tap and pay features. In terms of storage, the Galaxy M35 5G is available in two variants: 128GB storage with 6GB RAM, and 256GB storage with 8GB RAM. For photography enthusiasts, the smartphone boasts a 50MP primary rear camera, an 8MP ultra-wide-angle lens, and a 2MP macro camera. There's also a 13MP front camera for selfies and video chats. Battery capacity is impressive with a 6000 mAh capacity, supporting 25W wired charging. In India, the Samsung Galaxy M35 5G is priced starting at ₹19,999 for the 6GB plus 128GB model and ₹24,299 for the 8GB plus 256GB model. It will be available for purchase from 20th July, giving users the flexibility to choose based on their budget and preferences. If you enjoyed our video, please share your thoughts and comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to OTV News English for more such exciting tech content with me, Lisa.